I have sacrificed everything for an opportunity on the grandest stage. Let me remind you people, I don't need to be here. A man of my wealth, I could be vacationing anywhere in the world. A man of my good looks, my physique, I could be the biggest movie star in Bollywood. Yet I chose to hone my craft. I am the man who restored glory back into the WWE Championship. I am the man that chose to make SmackDown Live the premier show. Yet you people still disrespect me. You people shower me with your jealousy, your hatred, your contempt. I should be your hero. You people should be worshiping the ground that I walk on. You people claim to be open-minded. You people claim to want change. Yet all you care about is maintaining the status quo with men like Randy Orton.
Well, don't forget the other element of what was announced earlier today on WWE.com, a triple threat match at WrestleMania for the United States title. Randy Orton will defend against Jinder Mahal and Bobby Roode.
That sounds absolutely glorious.